bounties. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah? God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Felix, what the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Getting kinda cold out here. Gotta help you out. It'll warm you up.
getting the work. All right.
You're saving me.
All right.
What do you want?
Stop it.
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
I see you running around.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please? What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his title, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out. Won't be needing this. Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, You were always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Okay, here we go. There we go. Can use this. We got that. Beat whatever the hell we want. This kid is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. I gotta reload. Okay, here we go.
How many?
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
It's okay, it's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to go away like this. This fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. Don't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Oh,
hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
You're
okay.
Right.
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as soon as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. She's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn Little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof, flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. I guess we used to play that hide-and-seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We're going that way. Come on. All right, hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out. Nothing, Coco.
We got this, go!
Hold on, don't fuck!
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything. We didn't do anything. Do it again.
Do it again.
Do it again. Do it again.
My wife.
Do
it again. Stop.
Stop. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on now. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
You do.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you got your radio on? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.